ready.
Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Overwatch! Come in! We need immediate extraction! Shit! What the hell is that? It's walking? Huck? What the...
That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the veil.
A ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil.
Nadia, my granddaughter. By now you already know. I am going into the veil to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I have gone to seek revenge for your grandmother.
Your wicked veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Initial contact was made with...
There's some sort of pollen drifting here. Flowers.
What did you say?
I can't understand. My head is spinning and...
It's too late.
No, must be dreaming. He isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Laura.
Dad? No, it can't be. No, wait.
I'm close, Lara. I'm close, Lara.
Wait, where am I? How far does it go?
There is a truth behind all. Behind all.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't. Who are you? Why are you doing this? Stop! God damn you, stop!
For me, it is too late. Me, it is too late.
No, don't do it, please.
Someday. You'll understand.
Who are you?
Come and see.
That's not possible. It's just a myth.
Sorry, Lara. There is no return. You're going
to rot out here. Dagonak, Matgatankar! Subnurkum auf Anja!
Yeah. I think I was hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducts and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar, and they brought her here to help with her research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer, who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. Smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Laura. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Describe what I just saw. I went inside the wicked veil looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale through a broken, filthy mirror. And Dad, I... Intellectually, it was all in my... going back in there without the antidote. All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. Insecticide? I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now.